RJ Anderson, sir, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for calling me.
Oh, yeah, man. I mean, tell us about what's going on. A Clockwork Angels now you got here?
Well, I publish like 7-8 books a year, so I've got plenty of things to be talking about. But right now, the big project I have is a novelization of the new Rush album called Clockwork Angels. And I worked with Neil Peart, the drummer and lyricist from Rush. He and I have been friends for 20-some years because my very first novel, Resurrection Inc., was inspired by a Rush album. And so we've just gotten together all that time.
Now, what album was that?
That was called Grace Under Pressure, my first novel based on. But Clockwork Angels is a big steampunk fantasy adventure. All the songs on the album tell part of a story, but in the novel we got to tell the whole story. And I worked with Neil as he was developing the lyrics, and we brainstormed everything, and we did some hiking together and got the whole story put together. And it's just, you know, I get to be a fanboy too when I'm here.
That's
at Comic-Con, right? And being
That's
able to write the book with my friend from Rush is just really cool. I've also got a series, a humorous horror series that comes out the same month, which is September is when these all come out, about Dan Shamble's zombie private detective. And so it's a humorous horror. He's a detective. He was a human. He got murdered. He came back from the dead and back on the case. And he's still solving crimes with werewolves and activist mummies and skittish vampires and evil scientists, you know, all the usual stuff. And the first book in that series is called Death Warmed Over. I've got some comic work going, I've got some other novels going, I've got some more Dune books going, and in my spare time, I come to cons.
And get over here in 10 minutes, right? Just to say,
I was editing in my room, but I got to do this.
Come over here, man, talk to these guys, right? Sir, thank you so much for taking time is there any way that we can get in touch with you? Like, is there a website or something like that you want people to know about?
My website is wordfire.com, like words on fire, wordfire.com.
Okay.
And got all kinds of my projects there, and I do blogs and giveaways and free stories and ebooks and all kinds of fun stuff. So check it out, and check out Clockwork Angels in September.
All right, folks, writer Kevin Anderson, here's the man, and we hope to catch him again. Take care.